day.
This is the day
that the Lord has made.
That the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice.